way funnier.
The fucking rap off. Makes
him a, oh man, they got a ringer.
He's not just crazy, he's also just a murderer. He's not just trying to win, he just murders him for no reason.
That's probably one of my favorite jokes in the whole show. It's so, so.
Where are you going?
I'm getting up here.
Oh. I don't want to drink a lot, but he's done with the first beer before we ever start.
Well, that's why I got Michelob Ultra, because they have, like, no alcohol in them, so.
Yeah, they do. They're ultra.
Well, get the fuck over here so we can start a game.
Ultra amount of alcohol.
Ultra amount.
Are we streaming?
Yeah.
We are?
Yeah.
You just wanted to start that quick.
So, while Mike gets his beer, we reset the shot of Jaeger, the count shot of Jaeger. It's back at zero. We will only be drinking on the word Schottenjäger today. No wolves or anything like that.
Schottenjäger.
That doesn't count yet. So,
Should we start with our bonus content?
We got to remember what we're doing first so I can play while you two can fuck around.
Okay.
So.
Yeah, right. Like, you're going to be able to hear anything while we're talking.
Well, this is kind of a game that you can interrupt.
From over there anyway. Yeah. It's impossible to. Restore. Well,
restore.
Because that apparently means load.
Tour tape?
Although it says load on the button, but restore. Yeah, it's the top one every time. Buy my book.
So, you're going to have to tell us if the audio's good enough. Where the fuck were we?
Oh, shit. We have to talk to this dude, right? Yeah, this will be easy because we stopped right before we had to talk to Tour Tape and
Tour Tape.
I don't think the guards want. Yeah, you gotta click on Tour Tape.
No, I'm just asking them if the audio is good.
I don't think the guards want. Is the audio good? On duty.
Probably loud.
How is the sound? Yeah, they're saying the audio is good.
Tour Tape.
My notebook.
I'm a little loud. Shocking.
My notebook.
That should be better.
Okay.
Your notebook. My notebook, your notebook.
How do I sound now? Do I sound okay now?
My notebook.
All right.
Okay. So we gotta listen to Tour Tape, I guess?
Okay.
Our tour begins in the entry hall.
Oh, yeah.
Ludwig II lived from 1845 to 1886. He assumed the Bavarian throne at the age of 18 when his father died. Ludwig's passion was building castles.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah,
he built three during his lifetime. Linderhof, Herrenchiemsee, and Neuschwanstein. Plans
really
for a fourth castle, Falkenstein, were underway when he died.
In addition to
his obsession with building, Ludwig also had a passion for classical heroic
German
mythology. I'm not
sure what audio tour has a soundtrack.
A taste he shared
Why
with
was
German
the
opera
German
composer
audio tape in English dubbed by a Chinese woman?
Neuschwanstein is decorated throughout with themes from these stories, most of which directly relate
because
to Wagner's opera.
Yeah, probably.
Gotta sound more Asian.
Cheaper.
Oh, yes!
Hey, where's that guy going?
Bye, Jürgen.
People are saying the game's a bit loud, actually.
Game's still loud?
Two people said it was good, and then a bunch of people said it wasn't.
Loud and proud.
Yeah, this should be fine. My notebook. Okay. Is this a thing?
Yep.
Oh, shit.
Oh.
Making the black man do all the
yes,
work.
Yes! Make me a sword!
Tell a story,
he's not black.
But I have no idea what story.
What are you talking about?
Blacker than this guy.
The guy looks like,
oh, yeah.
That guy looks like a tan Ben Hur.
Yeah,
like,
these scenes seem to tell a story.
Bronzer.
But I have no idea what story.
Yeah, this is so funny. He said the same fucking thing going for Charles Heston.
Picture us at work.
Make the pointy thing more pointy for me.
Oh, watch.
Which one is which, though?
Where that door leads.
Which one is the man, the rugged man, smelting a sword?
And
which
the,
is the other?
a fight.
I'm definitely the other guy. You're the sword
you
smelter.
Hey, what plot?
The theme of the bedroom is Tristan.
I can't tell because I can't hear it.
I like this guy's coat. It looks like he's like doing ABC Monday Night Football from the 70s. This is Howard Cosell.
And a 20-year-old Ludwig attended. This is probably the most elaborate and expensive bedroom ever created. It took 14 woodcarvers.
This is your feminine and dainty, Benson.
It was this kind of extravagance that bankrupted the king. In the years before his death, he found it increasingly difficult
to find
money from any source.
Are you kidding me? Thousands.
Can I click? No? No? Oh, you gotta load the animation for this guy walking towards the camera.
He winks at it.
I'm done teaching for the day.
Whoa!
I'm here to teach for the day!
I don't think the guards want to be bothered while on duty.
That's a guard?
Did you click on her
Stop
boot?
Clicking her tits!
I'm trying to click anywhere!
Let me click!
What is she so shocked about? What is she seeing? They're
holding
hands.
It's a PDA, dude.
Oh.
Yeah.
It's a PDA.
Oh, dear. What a
Better
stunt.
She's examining his package, one of the two.
Scenes
from the opera.
That's a little curtain.
She's looking at a werewolf that's crawling on the ground.
What did that say? Hold on.
Scenes from the opera, Tristan and Isolde.
Oh, that's some opera scene.
Where are you going? Look at that shit.
Look at that stuff.
Did they have running water in 1886? Did they have running water in 1886?
Six Flags. Ludwig II loved Six Flags.
Maybe Ludwig thought all this luxury would help him sleep.
You know, luxury does make people sleep.
That's what he thought.
I think he thought... Because he was fucking asleep.
Or he thought, boy, I like getting my dick sucked by like 10 women at once.
What does it say?
Scenes from the opera, Tristan and Isolde.
Sure.
Sistarn and Rosando.
Sure.
Scenes from the opera Jesus Christ Superstar.
Ivory and gold.
No, it's Technicolor raincoat. Jeez.
It's a beautiful crucifix. Ivory and gold.
Ivory and gold. Ivory and
That's
gold.
That's an unusual depiction of the Madonna.
Whoa, sweet hat.
That's an unusual depiction of the Madonna.
The Madonna?
Yeah.
That's an unusual depiction of the Madonna.
I didn't know the Madonna was a ventriloquist.
Yeah, I know. The Madonna has puppets.
The stained glass window depicts
They're
Saint
saying, what are you packing,
receiving
Benson?
The last sacraments.
My dick.
Oh, you got a pant boner.
You got a pant boner.
The stained glass window depicts Saint Louis receiving the last sacraments.
I think that guy got poked in the eye like Three Stooges style.
The guy over there has got his hand up. He's like this and everything.
Yeah. That's what he does.
I guess go in here.
Go check out that swan.
Look at this thing.
It's Coleman Frank. Now watch as baby Jesus talks while I drink this glass of
the
water.
The miracle of the grail.
What?
The miracle of the grail.
The miracle of the grail.
This is the king's
This is a fucking, like, Weber grill on the top
of the miracle of Monty Python the and the Holy Grail.
The king saw Wagner's opera, Lohengrin, when he was 16.
This is a nice looking room.
And it so affected him that he considered it a form of...
Sick dicks!
I can't hear a single word this is saying.
Yeah, I know,
...was
right?
his essential loneliness.
I want to feel like I'm
this
in the ocean all
Ludwig's
the time.
Ludwig withdrew more and more into his fantasy world of epic heroes, an absolute monarchy. An ideal he was determined to create in his castles, if he could not have it in his real life.
Because
he
was a big
He wanted to
pussy.
Be alone with his dreams, so much so, that even his servants were kept at a distance and were not allowed to look at him.
Last time. What were you afraid they'd was a see? D&D player. You got a point!
I'm here to check up on you! And also answer questions.
Do not stain the rug.
I don't think the guards want to be bothered while on duty.
Well, then why do they keep following you?
These linens look seriously expensive and seriously old.
They're actually from linen things. You got them on liquidation.
Yeah.
You didn't even click on that ottoman over there.
Yeah, I tried to. this thing? Or this one?
Oh, the game.
Oh my god.
So is it like a stealth mission?
Every time it makes you watch the animation of the person leaving.
What? No, that's not where I wanted to go.
I have to watch an animation of her coming back in here again.
Do you have to steal something? The egg's over here.
There we apparently. Go.
Yeah.
Through the curtains. Oops. There's the swan.
Hold
Take
on.
That shit.
Tour tape.
The swan motif is featured.
Stop looking at me, swan!
But it is particularly prominent in this room. Both Shabba. The swan and the lily
Walter, were
symbols
swan.
Ludwig associated
like,
with himself.
Seriously, this is the most German
they
person they could find for this audio
tape. Ideals of majesty and purity. The painting behind the swan shows Lohengrin's arrival.
Swan.
I was expecting a much longer description of that painting, because there's a lot going on.
Screwdriver on swan.
Doesn't work, guys. Sorry, I tried.
Don't click on the swan.
More swans.
More swans.
More swans.
Look on the painting.
More swans.
Nothing.
Too bad it's not more schwans.
Maybe she just wants a pizza,
more
like one of those little frozen
bars.
Pizzas that they get from the dude who comes and delivers them to your house.
Yeah, the schwans man. Ice cream
bars.
I can
bars. Almost picture Ludwig in here. I can almost picture Ludwig in here. I wonder what he really dreamt about in this room.
Can almost picture
I'm
him,
rich.
But I forgot what he looked like.
I live in a fantasy castle up in the hills.
This is a reproduction.
No, he
of
goes. I can't see well because I'm cross-eyed from all the inbred in my
in such
bloodline.
Cases, Ludwig could pretend he was one of his beloved mythic heroes. As the grotto personifies, the castles were solitary playgrounds built for Ludwig alone.
He believed said he
the masses were too
man.
Coarse to appreciate fine art, and he seldom entertained
them. Coughing news!
Had a standing
Should I just mute the game audio?
this part's boring. We're going to read coffee news.
Fortunately, the estate was in such debt
horoscopes?
That the castle Mike's horoscope. For pain tours
you may need to
Pisces.
Yes. You may need to keep your mind busy.
It is one of the great
Your routine has become tedious. Perhaps some small changes could be made to make your life a little more interesting.
Okay, I will masturbate 10 times
they
a day
have
now.
I actually was just about to make a masturbation joke also.
Oh,
I was
cool.
going to say you should rub it out after work instead of before.
I'm actually looking forward to a change because I've been writing like every fucking day and I'm getting sick of it. So.
What's yours again, Ryan?
Scorpio.
More forward thinking could get you to where you want to be. You may need to let go of past aggravations or regrets.
Okay.
So forget about everything you've done up to this point.
Yeah, my life is pretty much a regret at this point.
You just completely shit on him. That's like way worse than telling someone to go fuck themselves or like you're a piece of shit. You just said his whole life was like insignificant.
Writing letters, drawing up plans for his project.
Yeah, kind of.
Studying his favorite author.
I'm joking.
Oh, he got me.
You're not insignificant to me.
I know, I'm pretty significant.
Balance the sound.
What affairs of state he did reluctantly attend to were generally attended to alone at his desk.
My horoscope.
His reluctance to meet
You may have
his
many decisions to make.
And perform the
so
duties
I'm a human,
of the king.
Okay. Others may try to influence your moves,
against him
but only you can decide which direction you're headed.
You should drink
true
more.
Kingship
you and your
and
mom.
Monarchy, and the small powers left to him
yeah,
after
your
the various
so much
powers of Prussia
you.
Only
She'll tell me how to do it, right?
You should buy a phone that you don't know how to use.
Yeah.
Sorry.
How do I get the internet onto my phone? How do I download the internet onto my phone?
That's what.
The study paintings depict scenes from the Tannhäuser Saga and the Wartburg Castle.
I don't think this is appropriate what they're doing. It's like, just get underneath there. I know it's a long robe. Let's do it.
You just got to pull it all up.
Touch my pole.
Take a look at this one.
Baby Jesus.
Oh, I see titties. This is inappropriate for the stream. How are those babies floating?
Put the mouse over one of them. That's only half inappropriate.
I fixed it. On the stream.
Huh?
They can't see titties anymore. Your face is over them.
My face?
Problem solved.
Which... Which camera? Is it the main camera?
Yeah.
The study paintings depict scenes from the Tannhäuser Saga.
Let me see how it is. We should stick our faces over them so it's like our heads are two boobs. Can you do that?
No, I'm just gonna leave.
Aww, it really small that I have two. Why don't you do that? That would have been great. Come on. Get a screen cap.
I wonder
that.
Why he was studying the occult before he died.
Probably because he wanted eternal life.
Because he was interested in it? Is that a good enough reason?
Yeah.
I doubt there's anything left in there now.
Oops, I have the strangest boner. Use screwdriver on chest. No? You didn't crack the code. Which way am I supposed to be going? That's back the way, I guess that way. No?
Not.
Maybe in here.
Chat on this thing. Let's work.
So this isn't even a game. This is like Tourth Germany at this point.
This is the final room of our tour. The Singer's Hall.
Pink is the new gay.
The Singer's Hall of the Vaudeville Castle, where minstrel competitions were held in the 13th century.
I made it.
The hall was built for small private concerts. But Ludwig himself never gave one here.
Oh, it this is said that what a great shape for a concert. A long rectangular room with a bunch of gold shit in it.
And a very high vaulted ceiling.
Yeah, it sure thinks it sounds fantastic in that square rectangular room.
The original paintings were from the Parsifal Saga. But in 1882, Ludwig had them
replaced. Fuck you, past. We know about cloth now. You put on walls. Fucking idiots.
While all the other rooms in the castle show scenes from
on the
opera,
lighter side.
The
yeah!
Scenes in this room are not from any opera.
This is starting out.
We just need to stop playing for On the Lighter Side.
Yeah.
Once he's done. Because On the Lighter Side.
I'm just going to the main camera.
I'm just going to mute the fucking game.
Well, okay, just go to the save screen.
Main camera.
Save screen, is that the.
No, it's on the left. Remember? Yeah, switch to main camera too. There you go.
Yes. Well.
Just write gay room.
I can't. Is that as many saves as we can have?
Well, just delete some.
I want to get rid of some of them. Who cares? Get rid of the first ones.
Replace tour tape with
gay room. Okay, now I click on.
You guys ready for coffee news?
Oh, you gotta click on save.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Whoever is ready for coffee news.
Let's do some coffee news.
Don't say anything.
Well, your coffee news is on, so let's go. Coffee news.
Okay. On the lighter side.
So excited. I love these.
Charles Dickens walks into a bar and asks for a martini.
Those didn't even exist! But they didn't exist until the 1900s. I'm pretty sure those did not exist.
The bartender asks, olive or twist?
So, I guess... Christopher Lloyd from Back to the Future made Dickens. Yeah,
with a bottle of vodka.
Yeah, he picked up Charles Dickens and then brought him to the like 1920s.
Some of these are. Whoa. Okay.
Next.
That computer software never gets bugs. It just develops random features.
That sounds like a fucking person at my work. I swear to fucking God.
Personal confusers.
That's one of the best ones in a while for me.
That's good. Okay. It's completely psycho. This one's terrible. And it's like 9 words or something. The good news is the airbag works.
Posted on
the
Twitter.
The bad news is you're paralyzed.
The bad news is
you hit 4 people while drunk driving.
Yeah, I was about to say, bad news is you get vehicular manslaughter.
The bad news is your hood is through the front of a CVS. Okay.
Oh my fucking God, these are great so far.
This one is awful. The little Egyptian girl was confused because her daddy was a mummy.
I think she was more confused because her government was overthrown by frieders.
So her dad was transgendered. Geez. Way to move forward, Egypt. Come on. Just when you're finally holding all the cards, why does everyone decide to play chess?
Why does everyone? Why does everyone? Two people play chess.
What
two?
Does that mean?
There's no way you can play chess with more than two people.
That may be the best one, because I want to know if he actually had that happen to him. Where he's like, oh, I got a full house. He looked around.
No, he wasn't. He was playing. No, chess. He wasn't playing fucking poker. He was playing Go Fish or something.
It doesn't matter. He's playing with his friends and goes, ooh, I got a good hand. And then he looked around. Everyone's playing chess. He's like, damn it. When did they all start playing chess in front of me? I don't even remember. Like, how does
that even happen? I don't know.
That's awful. Okay.
Age isn't an issue of mind over matter. If you don't mind, it doesn't matter.
No.
Also said it isn't an issue of. I don't understand what any of this means. Okay.
Isn't.
It said isn't.
Is it say is isn't or isn't?
No, it said age isn't an issue, but then it said if you don't. I don't. Whatever. I don't.
You're arguing okay. Coffee news here.
The sea said nothing to the sand. It only waved. Terrible. Okay. This one's bad. You can always tell a traveling tree by the way it packs up its trunk and leaves.
That's one of those insane jokes.
Yeah.
Written by a psychotic person.
Nonsensical. Let's keep reading.
That probably went to the Aurora 16.
We're going back to Gabriel Knight because we have reading to do later, so we need to get some game done.
Holy fucking shit. Some of those were really great.
Yeah, that was the best one in a while. That was written by a lunatic.
The hunters tracked down Engelhardt and Hildegunde.
What?
Oh yeah, I forgot to point out the other thing. Wait, go back to the main camera for a second. We gotta point out the other thing. That's totally worth pointing out.
Show it.
Okay, so... On the coffee news, there's a new thing that says, win a $25 gift certificate.
Yeah, hell
all
yeah.
You got to do is find Wally the coffee newsman in one of this week's ads. Now, Wally the coffee newsman, I believe, can I see this?
Yeah.
Let me see it. How well can you see it?
Down a little bit. Right there.
I believe he's this guy in the front with the little...
Yeah, he is, yeah.
That's Wally. So it says, you got to find him in one of today's ads. So I looked through all the ads. There's not this one. Whatever. But here, there's only two ads with Wally. And they're both for coffee news. They're both coffee news ads.
Up a little bit.
So I found him. I found Wally. He's right there. Oh, yeah, he's also right there. There's two Wallys, both coffee news ads. They're both ads for its own thing. So I want to send them in.
They get a
$25 gift certificate.
Well,
you can take it for a little bit.
Yeah. I don't know what we were doing here.
Can you go outside?
Oh shit. Dumbledore is knocking this guy down.
Engelhardt and the Black
Wally is hidden in his own eyeballs. That would be fucking meta right there. Be amazing.
Oh, there you go.
This is the final room of the hall.
Yeah, I already heard about that.
The hall.
The wedding
hall.
Feast of Hildegunde and the Baron.
I believe that is a scene from Macbeth.
Hildegunde's imprisonment.
I believe that is a scene from Lord of the Rings.
No, this is Twilight, second one. Yeah, because that's the,
could be.
Jacob or whatever.
I think that's actually from the movie White Fang 2.
White Fang 2.
Is this the exit?
All wolves go to heaven.
Apparently we flew about 700 feet outside the castle.
Just died.
What?
Oh,
no.
That was confusing.
Okay, so we took the tour of the castle.
Does that mean you can leave?
Yes, apparently.
Now where should we go? Do we go? Oh, where do we go now?
Oh,
man,
we missed a wolf pick.
Oh, we missed a wolf pick. Does that matter?
You have to look at all the picks and listen to the tapes.
Oh.
That's what Coleman said.
Okay, the only one I think I missed was the first one. The guy making the sword, so let's try that.
Oh, we looked at that, though.
The paintings in this room are from the Siegfried saga.
Let's hold on. Let's do it, Banda.
What?
No, go back to that for a second. Huh? Let's do it.
What are you doing? They can't even see you.
I can't?
You're alone. No, no. What the fuck are you guys doing? There, there. Good job, you did it.
It's pretty good.
I should have taken off.
You're pretty good at smelting.
So I got to look at all the pictures and use the tape, right? Let me just do this real quick.
Scenes from
we saw that one. You see this one?
Scenes from the
I can do this one. Here.
The camera's not on you. Stop doing that.
It's not?
No.
There's a camera on me.
Yeah.
Jeez. You're just fucking up all my shit here.
The miracle of the grail.
Yo.
Dude, I hate this music so much.
Yeah, it's pretty annoying.
Yeah. Well, it's also way too fucking loud.
Do these count as things? Oh, I didn't see this one.
No, you definitely
the paintings
did.
Above the altar depict St. Louis surrounded by the seraphim. An interesting side note.
Oh, when the saints go marching in.
Hey, still going, idiot.
The paintings above the altar depict St. Louis surrounded by the seraphim. An interesting side note. For a period of about a year, the Louis images
in all the fucking shit.
Were ordered to be covered up with black cloth on the unfathomable whim of the king.
Straight out of God's asshole.
Savior with attitude.
Saviors with attitude.
Yeah, so they put it over here.
Wow.
I know you saw that one. It was a super short.
No, there is none here.
No, Kit Horton.
I am all dark.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Lord of suffering and murals.
Coincidentally, they go hand in hand. I don't think we saw this one.
No, we
study
didn't.
Paintings.
Dude, this guy's playing a mean loop. Violin or whatever.
You will be my ultimate beard.
That guy is. He's bearded.
That guy looks kind of gay.
Which one?
Little.
We see
you look fabulous.
Oh yeah, we saw. Yeah, we definitely saw this.
Now, Jesus, just settle down there.
Well, he is a carpenter. He's good with wood.
Terrible.
Oh, we can't see this one. That one had the titties. Let's see. See this guy?
Those are artistic titties. It doesn't.
We
count.
Definitely did
the
this one.
The hunters tracked down Engelhardt and.
Yeah, we saw that. Oh my God, game. This guy. Oh, you didn't see this one.
Engelhardt courts Hildegunde.
Why does his mandolin or whatever the fuck have a bow and arrow?
Wouldn't that be a loop?
I think it allows him to play Losing My Religion by R.E.M. a little better.
Cape.
Engelhardt and the blacksmith.
Does this count?
But that was just a dream.
Look there must be a story behind these wolf paintings, but what story? There must be a story behind these wolf paintings.
And he keeps hanging out.
Ow!
Werewolf to not be bothered while on
duty. Song.
So there's no thing for the painting.
Yeah, because that one doesn't have an
maybe
explanation.
Maybe old cue cutscene once you finish the rest and get the fuck out of here.
Did we see all these ones?
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, we saw that one.
The wedding feast of Hildegund.
Yeah, we saw a wedding feast of Gunther.
Sorry, that person died.
We saw this.
Yep.
Here's the other wolf one.
Hildegunde's imprisonment.
Yeah, we
one
heard
wolf
that
moon.
One. Better than Three Dog Night.
Oh,
dead wolf.
One.
The death of Engelhardt.
That's
not
probably an important one.
Cool. I think we got all the wolves.
Yeah.
This.
Nice view of the Alps. Nice view of the Alps.
That's what I see when I see a nice
Ludwig's
pair of boots.
Ludwig's childhood castle, Hohenschmandau,
nice
is visible from the lookout in the singer's hall.
What was the bad dub? This is what you get when you find a stranger in the Alps.
Yeah.
fucking Big Lebowski.
There's also Yippee-Ki-Yay, Mr. Falcon, which is a favorite.
I heard someone talking about that.
So is that it? Are we done so with this great. Area? We looked at all the wolf paintings.
So.
I don't know. I guess.
I guess the one way to find out is to go back to here and click the hint button. Nope, we didn't do it.
Need more?
We still gotta go back here.
God damn it.
Can we go someplace else? Is there another place we can go? Well,
this is the only place we can go in this chapter, I think.
Yeah, fuck that. We're gonna explore other work, because I don't give a shit about that place anymore. Oh, this is the house.
Oh, they said there's more, but you can't do it yet.
That's fine.
That's what Coleman said, anyway.
The hint is misleading. Yeah, sort of.
We've already been here. This is the house.
Yeah.
At least I have the car key.
Yeah, let's use the car
key. At least I have the car keys now.
Use car keys on Rabbit.
Goodbye. From that pig. Coleman Faxes.
Okay.
Our fac you.
Let's go to the guy. We're in
Napoleon?
Prince Chimers.
Vigo.
Oh shit. We haven't been here before.
This is gonna be great.
Okay.
I can't see the displays until I've gotten past the counter.
No,
we're right next to you.
What did you say?
I can't see the displays and I can't see the
Well, let's talk to this chick.
This is gonna rule!
Yes, FMVs. Acting.
I think this may be the lowest quality one yet.
Couldn't talk.
I'd like to buy a ticket.
Is das the Ludwig Museum? Ja, ja. Ludwig der Zweite von Bayern.
She's like, yes, it is. You can come here and enjoy all the lovely sightings of Ludwig.
Ich hätte gern eine Einzelskarte fürs Museum.
Why is one side of her hair longer than the other side of her hair?
Because it is.
Für eine Ganztagskarte.
You know, this game is mostly a U.S. game. They should have just done the lyrics to 99 Lust Balloons and no one would even notice.
Danke, bitte.
Asshole. I'm going to roll their eyes at her, too. That'll show her.
Let's look at this. Yeah, look at this. Look at this. No, this.
Is that Poe?
They certainly make an incredible looking couple. They certainly make an incredible looking couple. They certainly make an incredible looking couple.
Uh-huh.
They certainly make an incredible looking couple.
Okay.
Good.
Could it do four lines?
Let's read.
My name is Kevin Klein. I was in a movie called A Fish Called Wanda.
Apparently I can't.
No, In and Out. That was a good one. Gay Tom Selleck.
That's a good one.
No.
Wow. I'm pretty glad they didn't let us click those words, actually.
Do you like A Fish Called Wanda?
Yes,
she's
I do.
You beautiful.
Do. I'm not a huge fan of it.
I like that
she's
movie.
Beautiful.
I don't mind it.
She's beautiful.
Funny.
Zu Ludwig. Yeah.
Click it.
One of Ludwig's few close friends was Empress Elizabeth of Austria. She was a distant cousin of the boy Prince, and he saw
Kaiser
her often
von Ostrich.
Up. Graceful and beautiful, Elizabeth seemed to represent the feminine ideal to the younger Ludwig. Their friendship continued after her marriage.
What she's saying is that she had a vagina that he.
She remained a source of stability for Ludwig throughout his life.
That wasn't infected with VD.
In keeping with Ludwig's love of romance and drama, he called her
well,
the
he thought
dove,
it wasn't, so
and he
pure.
To her was the eagle.
The eagle.
It's a pretty good band.
I'm gonna make Bianca call me the Eagle from now on. Sorry, nope, that's not my name. I'm the Eagle.
You're gonna run into the room and just pick her up and run out of the room?
No, I'm gonna pick her up and drop her off a cliff.
So she's a goat then.
She's the goat. And I'm the Eagle.
What?
Okay. Dude, I love his legs.
What did you
do? Dude, I think he shaves his legs. Do you see that? I don't
yeah,
think
well,
those are pants.
Cares. He cares about his appearance.
Oh, what are these?
Trying to be a good swimmer.
He's got legs and he knows how to use them.
June 7th, 1886. A group of men arrive at Neuschwanstein Castle, demanding to take the king in custody.
Hey, the eagle, why are we eating dinner tonight?
With them is Dr. Gooden, the doctor who had been in charge of Otto, the king's mentally ill brother. The men have an order for the king's arrest on the grounds of insanity. They are refused admittance by a brave group of farmers
and soldiers. I got 10 years.
Yeah, that's what it is. That's 10-year phase.
This is the first Ludwig hears of
the conspiracy. I don't have to really do any work.
You know, it's amazing. This is his picture was taken in the 1800s. He had to hold that face for like 30 seconds.
The pamphlet is smuggled out of Neuschwanstein.
It was easy because he's been sleeping under a tree for the last 40 years.
So I guess Ludwig was a part of a coup or something?
Yeah.
Sure.
June 12th, 1886. Ludwig knows the conspirators will return. He despairs. He asks his servant for the keys to the tower.
So this chapter was reading, and holy fuck,
says the key is lost. Unbeknownst to Ludwig, the conspirators arrive at the castle. This time, there is no one to stop them. Ludwig is lured from his bedroom to the entry hall of Neuschwanstein on pretense. There, he is taken into custody. Ludwig is taken by carriage from Neuschwanstein to Berg, where his brother Otto had long been imprisoned. This is a great blow to the king's state of mind. While on the way, the group stops at Seeshaupt.
Otto's
to
the
change
bus driver
horses.
In The Simpsons, isn't it?
Ludwig asks yes. to see the postmistress,
just imagine
Frau Vogel.
Hold on for a minute, I gotta stop at Seeshaupt. Gotta
to
change
anyone.
Up the horses.
Oops, I already saw that one.
Nice one.
This one.
June 13th, 1886.
Two dainty men daintily hold their umbrellas daintily.
Dr. Gooden writes to the government that he has Ludwig well under control. The two men go out for
a walk. Oh yeah, I still gotta work that phrase I was talking to you earlier today, Vincent, into a sentence while on the stream.
When Ludwig and the doctor do not
return after several hours, that phrase we were talking about earlier?
Oh yeah,
a search is undertaken. The bodies are the two men.
I love the guy in the background just staring at them. Like, what is that guy doing?
Like you said, he was staring at him for 30
I'm a
seconds.
Tending the fields.
He was staring at him for 30 seconds.
They actually stole slaves from the U.S. and brought them back to Germany.
June 18th, 1886. Ludwig's funeral procession marches through
extremely
the streets
ridiculous
of Munich,
that we're
followed
doing
by enormous crowds of mourners. The service is held at a packed St. Michael's Church. Lightning strikes the church during the service,
St. Michael's
but no
Church
one is
and
harmed.
Crafts.
And I had to buy scalp tickets to that church.
In a little spot crypt at St. Michael's.
So overpriced.
His heart is placed in an urn in
his
the pilgrimage chapel.
They took out his heart,
in the
buried
tradition.
His body, and placed the heart in an
the urn.
Urn
is shown
yeah,
to the right.
The heart knows what
his
the heart,
heart
wants.
Is in an urn. How bizarre.
An urn.
I wonder if we're going to go find that urn.
The urn is shown to the right. It looks kind of like Which,
I have no idea what that says.
It's a sports
old,
trophy that looks like that thing.
I have no idea what that says.
The heart trophy?
Looks old, though.
That's it.
That is a trophy, though.
I don't know. I don't think it looks like that, though.
No.
Shit. Cutscene.
It kind of looks like the Wimbledon trophy for men.
Oh, it's Ludwig crossing
oh
to Delaware.
I'm
Ludwig.
That's the slave for my dream.
Oh, God! Dreaming?
Maybe Mrs. Smith will know what my dream meant. I have to ask someone. This thing is getting too weird. The midnight sleigh rides. Ludwig went on long
Flit
sleigh rides
farting.
In the middle of the night, particularly in his later years. It is said that he suffered
Poor
from insomnia, headaches,
Flit
and
farting.
Toothaches,
like
and
a
the rides soothed his restlessness. Her
Schlafforsicket!
The king's grand sleigh speeding through the countryside of the Alps often startled the peasants
Schlitten
and
Barton.
Became
I gotta
a superstitious
write this down.
Omen of
Schlitten
ill
Barton.
Fortune. I can see why.
Mitter,
what was he doing
Mitter
on that night?
Licking.
Turned out to be a Schlitten Farton. I changed my pants.
out of here.
Maybe Mrs. Smith will know what my dream meant.
Who's Mrs. Smith is that crazy terror.
Well, maybe you can ask her after you get her out of that painting.
Ludwig embarking on his sleigh.
Oh, Schlitten Fart, a.k.a. a queef.
That's pretty good, actually.
That's a good, appropriate.
December 14th, 1881, yeah. Linderhof. Order another work by Jennings on the occult.
The next time you hear
write
a girl
urgently
tweet,
to Clue, saying that I insist that the stoppages by the bank cease.
Like,
I want it, and or therefore
off,
it must
she's German.
Be done.
And she's like, why
but
are you saying
urgently,
the name of a town in Germany?
You must succeed at once, and then must report to me urgently. If I give orders to clear my room, doing so must not be postponed as it happens.
It's important.
Pencils
you know, because I
be
underlined words.
Special orders.
Yeah, like
day
want
tomorrow,
and must and at once.
How is Louis now? I want to know whether he looks unhappy. How often have I said that the coffee must not come up boiling hot, so that it can only be drunk after standing an hour?
Just
if any
McDonald's
more correspondence come from Louis, they are to be burnt immediately. But I am to be informed of their arrival.
So I can watch the burning, because that shit's sweet.
These are actual notes from Ludwig to his servants. They go far in showing the king's state of mind.
I'm so rich. I'm so rich. Look at me. Look at me. I got slaves.
God damn it.
December 18th, 1881, Linderhof. Every day get up earlier for certain. See to that very particularly. Write it down. Remember that when the great friend arrives at Neuschwanstein, we retire to the hall. We are not to be disturbed. I will not tolerate interference or insubordination.
We don't have a soundbite for this one.
So why are they underlined in the English one but not in the German one?
It's like coffee talk going on right now.
Darf nicked. Can you click those?
You gotta click on the notes.
I did click on the notes.
Can you click next to him? Can you click the actual notes themselves?
No. Okay. Whatever.
Just checking. What was that? No, there was a something you could click on there.
Lots of people actually drank hot coffee.
She was making a lemon face.
This thing.
Yeah, there you go.
Ludwig's death mask. Wow.
He looks just like my dad.
I have the strangest erection. Where are we going? Are we over here? So I paid like $3 to go see this shit.
It's Bill Patton's mother from Big Love working the desk.
That is the smallest museum of all time.
Like, you can't talk to her?
No, I can, I guess.
Could.
Yeah, no, they said maybe she would know shit. Yeah, they're saying talk to the chick. Blow the grandma.
I don't
yeah.
have anything to say to her at the moment.
Oh, I guess not.
Nope, nothing to say.
Try giving her some delicious meat.
I don't have any meat.
It said display
meat.
Below slave painting. Coleman Francis said that.
Slave painting.
Which one is that? Which one's the slave painting? The one on the back?
Slave painting.
Slay.
Oh, I thought you said slave.
I did.
So the display below it. We looked at those three.
We looked at those. The one with the sleigh.
Yeah, I looked at that too.
Oh, there's a little
there's a
marker
note.
Thing
yeah.
there.
Ludwig embarking on his sleigh.
What about the thing to the left?
Yeah, we did that one too.
Yeah, we did that one.
Yeah. I think we need to go talk. We need to go find Smith, Miss Smith, because remember she was saying like her dreams were getting weird?
Was that Tarot lady?
Yeah.
That lady is...
I don't think we have access to her.
Yeah, we do.
Live.
They say Ludwig Diary is in there. Well,
Ludwig...
You're bad at clicking all the things, Ryan.
I'm trying to click all the things.
You got a lot of points, though. Look at all the points.
Where is Ludwig's Diary?
303 points.
Just start looking around the screen. It's not over there.
Guys, we're almost halfway through the game.
We're way past halfway through.
No, I have 303 points out of 670.
That's because we missed shit, though.
Can you get every point? I thought you
had
to.
Yeah, but they said that you cannot get every point.
Oh, I thought you had to.
See, we already...
said, I bet this woman's so pissed that you keep leaving and coming back.
That's why she doesn't want to talk
to
you.
Oh, shit, right where'd this screen come from?
Oh, you found it. Wait, go back to that one thing. There you go. Wagner.
Ludwig and Wagner. Ludwig loved the opera of his contemporary Richard Wagner. He helped support Wagner's music for much
maybe
of
it's
his
under
life.
The dead
Ludwig
face
considered
mask.
Wagner a close
yeah.
friend,
but that's
often
kind of
calling
true.
Him the great friend.
The
Wagner
great
encouraged
friend.
His infatuation, some believe, for personal gain.
Ryan, will you
typical
be my
artist.
Great friend?
He always shares his marijuana.
great friend.
I wonder if these pins have any symbolic meaning.
Nope, found him on the ground.
Wow, they got him out of Cracker Jack's box.
Where did you get all these awards, garbage?
Signets and sash pins from the Order of the Knights of St. George. These were worn on Ludwig's uniform, as befitted his rank of Grand Master.
Grand Master card player. I am the Grand Master of Yu-Gi-Oh!
Grand Master.
Okay. Let's take a look at this
thing. See if you can steal his purple heart.
He looks so regal. Why would he give up all of this pageantry and become a recluse?
Maybe because he hated it. No?
Ludwig is Grand Master of the Knights of St. George. The Knights of St. George was an aristocratic
Everyone wear 15 coats so that when a lady has to step over a puddle, you will have extras.
It's cold in Germany.
Chivalry!
Ludwig, Grand Master of the Knights of St. George.
When your slave gets your food wrong, piss on them, then put a coat over them so that the woman can walk over them without getting piss on their shoes.
Oh, shit.
Richard Wagner.
Wagner?
Yeah.
Now let's get some music going here.
Guten Damenberg.
Ludwig's Diary. Ludwig kept a diary from
1869 to 1924. Ludwig is hungry.
Well, there you go. This is what you gotta get.
The diary provides a fascinating look into the mind of this tormented man. The original diary is kept in the Royal Archives. A few entries are shown on the opposite wall.
Well,
time to steal.
I've gotta see that diary.
She's getting, like, sexually
excited.
Use
rock on glass display case. Try using your knife. Oh, you don't have the knife. Always screwdriver.
Jimmy it open!
Try to slap your notebook on it a little bit.
My notebook.
It said it's in the Royal Archives, yeah, though. They didn't say it was there.
Ludwig's Grand Master Wardrobe from the Knights of St. George.
Grand Master!
Do you think he went around with a fucking wand and went...
No, he probably went up to people and always went, "Who is the Grand Master?"
Sure enough.
Show enough!
I mean, Ludwig.
Who's Grandmaster?
Yeah. Show enough. Sit in the chair. No. Okay, so
then
we get...
The only thing standing between Ludwig and total supremacy.
Actually, I think the co-conspirators are standing there.
Werewolves.
Are we done with this area? We got the cutscene where she wants to see the diary, well, so I'm
do
thinking...
We need, I think we need to go to the Royal Archives, but...
I think we need to talk to this woman and ask where they are.
Oh.
Now that we saw the journal shit.
Guten Tag. Couldn't talk.
So this lady, fucking asshole.
Ludwig's Tagebuch, im Museum? Ja. Wo kann ich Ludwig's Tagebuch hier anschauen? Die Tagebücher sind ganz persönlich.
In a McDonald's.
Die sind in den
You have to order... Supersized fries.
Niemand darf die lesen. Aber nein, niemand darf die lesen. Danke.
I'm trying to read 50 Shades of Grey.
Get a happy
My
meal.
My vagina is crotchety.
Get a happy meal and make sure to ask for the toy that's for a boy, not for a girl. Mm-hmm. Boy is Ludwig's diary.
We
girl
done?
Is
nope,
a baby
we're stroller. Still not done.
Where do we
no,
go
we're
now?
Never gonna be done.
You're going to have to go in between places, so...
Yeah, obviously. Now go back to the museum.
Rittersburg.
We're going to Rittersburg?
Yep. Yeah, go talk to Blonde Lady. Is she around?
I guess.
Maybe she's got something.
We should also see if
skip this.
Tarot Woman is here. Blonde Lady, you in here?
Someday, this animation...
Oh, there we go. Coat team?
Hi, did you have a good time?
Uh-huh.
Nope.
Anything new?
Yes, you had a phone call.
Really?
A man named Professor Barclay. He said you had his number.
I do.
Professor
Thanks.
Charles Barclay?
I was about to make the same joke.
He's going to talk about the chaos dunk.
Finally, the prince is calling me.
Uh-huh.
There just aren't subtitles in this game. Blooming... Pen. Sa.
Essay.
Sa.
Clicking through these scenes. Get on the
phone.
I'm not
sure what other case books would be relevant.
No, get on the phone. Get on the phone.
Time to draft up my memoirs.
Who should I call?
Ghostbusters.
I made a joke. Can't make it again.
Is this the guy? Yeah, it's Yale.
The memoirs?
No, the Ghostbusters joke.
There we go.
There we go. Calling him.
Yep, calling this dude. So isn't it like 7 in the morning over there?
Hello, and welcome to Das Movie Phone.
It's a crossword because it took her 20 minutes to dial that number with that phone.
It's Grace.
Oh, good. I have a name for you. It's Herr Josef Dahlmeier.
I'm a game designer. I'm not much of an actor.
And yeah, I think he's somewhere near you are.
Herr Josef Dahlmeier.
Dahlmeier.
Great, got a number?
Yeah, I do. It's 4982-555-2234.
Oh, actually, sorry. That was the customer service number to JCPenney where
Thanks
I got my tie.
Sorry about the bother.
I'm trying to return it.
So I actually read an article about JCPenney.
Hey, shut up. Wait a second.
Okay. It's actually really ridiculous.
That was long distance and you just cost her like $5. But anyway, continue.
Not her house.
So JCPenney's, you know how they got the guy from the Apple store to be their CEO?
Yeah.
So his big ad campaign early in the year was, hey, we don't have coupons anymore. You don't have to worry about coupons because it's 40% off everything. And their sales have gone down dramatically because they've done studies that even if coupons don't give you good deals, psychotic people that want coupons think they're getting a good deal even when they're not.
That's so funny.
Well, I did see Coupon the movie.
All right.
Yeah.
Hello?
Hello? Since Herr Josef Dahlmeier?
Yeah, you must be Grace Nakamura, the American history student.
And you must be Lindsay Buckingham from Fleetwood Mac.
Very.
Good. There's something I want to show
you. Never break the chain,
Drive
buddy.
To Berg on Starnberger Sea. Meet me at the memorial chapel.
Let me play some nice augmented
Thank
guitar chord.
Oh, wait. Was there anything you wanted me to look into before we meet?
Well, I was hoping you knew something about someone called the Black Wolf. He was a contemporary of Ludwig's. He lived in Prussia, I think, and he was well connected.
No, I never
Oh, yeah, the landslide brought him down.
See you there.
Thanks. Bye.
He has something to show her. Maybe it's a black wolf.
She has something to show him. It's a schlit and fart.
So where are we supposed to go?
I don't know.
He said, like, meet outside a statue or something?
I think he said meet in a dark alleyway at night. So we should go do that.
Museum? What is this museum?
Why was that guy in the talking on the phone in the dark, by the way? He was, like, sitting in the dark.
He was sleeping in a suit.
So, where are we supposed to be going?
I call myself the eagle, but refer to my dick as the black wolf. I will. Partly because I dyed it black. Because I heard that they're bigger.
Maybe bitch knows.
I don't know what we're supposed to do. I'm looking. Oh, yeah, I might as well talk
She's
to her.
She's got to have something to say.
Gerda? Yes?
We don't hate each other anymore.
Yeah, they bonded.
That's great.
Have you heard from Gabriel at all?
No, Grace, I'm sorry.
Nope, he's dead.
Never mind.
Yeah, these two.
Never mind, I'm only in love with him.
These two have already bonded. Hold on.
New ringtone.
Someone said would make a beautiful ringtone.
Really?
He said that, yeah.
Wow. Didn't even know.
So what happened to Gabriel? He's in a frozen state until we get to his chapter.
So where are we going here?
I'm going to go see if that crazy lady is still around.
Oh, yeah. Nope. Talk to him.
Yaw.
Hello, man who knows almost everything. How many times have you been to that museum? Can you tell me all of the exhibits in there?
Herr Huber?
Yes?
The Smiths. Where are they?
Are the Smiths in their room?
No, they broke up quite a while ago.
Could you ask them to come down, please?
Morrissey got really hurt.
Terrible.
The Smiths are in their room alone. I wonder what they could be doing.
Oh, probably, what's going on?
She's probably doing her hair.
Whoa, you totally did something right.
Now you just tell Merle what's going on.
So, this guy's checking his watch already, you see that?
Yeah, let's tell these two crazy
Ludwig
people
dream.
About my erotic
Please,
fantasies.
My
I had
dream.
A dream last night.
Whoa, dreams, those are different.
It, at first, but
it was about your hair.
I saw something today at one of the museums.
I'm getting a drink.
What was the dream? I was being chased in the
oh,
woods.
Oh, that's new. No one ever has that
wolves.
Dream.
By Tom Petty.
Oh, that's new, too.
And I saw a sleigh.
But not the Heartbreakers. It was his solo album.
Oh, he was running down a dream.
Yeah.
He pulled me up.
Well, no, that wasn't on his solo album.
I thought I was yeah. safe.
They were just playing It's Good to Be
but
King.
But then he turned into a wolf.
To be King.
Mm.
Just for a
so
while.
What do you think, Mother?
A dream of rescue is a spiritual guide dream. The high priestess in Gabriel's cards must be linked to Ludwig somehow.
What do the wolves represent?
I'm a psychic, dear, not Freud.
No, you're not. You're neither.
But the warning I got was about the black wolf, wasn't it? And the wolves in the dream. It must be the same danger.
It's so frustrating. The more I find out, the more questions I have.
Why the wolf gotta be
Why
black,
didn't
huh?
Try a little
Why did she take anything this
black
woman
wolf,
says seriously?
It's
so true.
The answers may not come right away, but at least you'll give the guide something specific to say the next time she contacts you.
Isn't there any way that you could, you know, do a psychic reading on Ludwig or something?
To tell you
no,
the truth, I've been trying all day to make contact.
Are you being
but
ridiculous? Dead people can't have psychic readings.
Ludwig's
Let's make rules and then
peace.
Make other rules that contradict rules.
Yep.
Asshole.
Let's get arbitrary up in this.
So you're
bitch.
Talking about source code,
Anytime
right?
Anytime you need us, stop by.
Source code.
Be careful, huh?
Thanks.
Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go use my head as a mold for a giant Hershey kiss.
It's just Ludwig never picks up the dang phone. I'm busy.
Okay, so that was cool.
I'm now cleaning up my wife's street and fountain.
Shouldn't have to clean that up.
Well,
go to Dark
man.
Alleyway.
Yeah, let's see if Plot Guy's over here. Plot Guy, you
plot
home?
Plot Guy. Fly guy, please be home. Aw. No
Fly guy died of a stroke.
Well.
Plot died. Speaking of dying, what's his name from Jefferson's died today?
Oh, yeah.
Herman. Sherman.
Wheezy was the wife, right?
Yes.
Wheezy, I'm coming home.
George.
Well, Benson, I think
Sherman's,
it's time.
Whatever his name is.
I think it's time since I can't figure out where to go.
What, for me to play or for
No.
The...
For you to read our second treat tonight.
Oh god.
It's our second treat.
Yeah. Second
oh treat. Yeah. Okay.
This
yeah.
better be Slash.
Where do we go though?
I wonder what kind of flowers these are.
It should be already be in a tab, like to the right or something.
Where do we go?
Oh. So, Bimmy Jones, are you here?
Yeah, he's easier.
Bimmy Jones. Hey.
I wonder what kind.
Who?
So this is a Bimmy story.
Jones. Who?
Bimmy Jones.
Okay.
Bimmy Jones.
Bimmy Jones.
This is a story written by Bimmy Jones.
Should I just stop playing?
Yeah, just hit pause.
A Dark and Smarmy Knight. Spelled K-N-I-G-H-T, of course. Are you ready?
No.
Grace Nakamura furiously sorted the business cards in her 1990s Rolodex. Holy shit, so Sundare, this woman. Grace, along with Gabe, her boss or whatever, was sitting in their 16-color bitmap of an office set where they would solve crime in their spare time.
So now I must have read this,
click
right?
Something, no. You fuck. No, not that. Next to that. You're not even looking. God damn it. Yes, that one. No, what are you doing? Gabriel used unintentional eroticism on Grace. It was super effective, and she began making smoldering eyes at her Southern writer boss, or whatever he is. Check out this sweet fucking fanfic prose here.
He breaks the fucking fourth wall.
I have a lady boner, Greg, Grace announced from across the room. That's great, he replied disinterestedly. I know his name is Greg. Twirling a lock of his hair, but cast a sympathetic eye as she sulked at her desk. Gabe, sitting on a leather sofa some feet away, turned to her and said, "You my waifu, Grace." "I am not your waifu. Stop fucking calling me that. Kawaii waifu desu ne." She got up and slapped him. "I'm going to write this down in my notebook," she threatened. "Your notebook, my notebook."
I really my hope notebook. Those are all like brackets or my something.
My notebook. My notebook.
So I just said it five times.
Your notebook. I get it. Suddenly, and without saying anything, Grace put on her jacket and left. Grace sure knows how to make a dramatic exit, boy howdy. That is one dramatic woman, smugs Gabe. Smugged as a bird. Now alone, he felt... sorry. Now alone, he nonetheless felt a mysterious presence. The presence of something not quite human. "Kimari not hurt you," growled his sultry voice. And before he knew it, Gabe was thrown down on the sofa. Thrown down on the sofa by a pair of muscular, yet strangely soft and reassuring hands. Notwithstanding his own imminent rape, Gabe continued to mug for the camera. I'm not much in the mood for meat at the moment. Grace furiously stormed back into that place, and the sight she did see brought a smile to her face. Gabe's smug mug trapped within a catman's hug. maybe this will learn you to refuse to eat my rug.
Maybe this will learn you to refuse to eat my rug.
Yeah, to keep going with it.
That's a great sentence.
Holy shit.
Kimari, for that was the beast's name, was straddling Gabe, tearing at his shirt and exposing an Adonis-like physique. His mouth watered with naked, throbbing anticipation. The latter, meanwhile, produced a cement cast of paw print and asked, "This belong to any relatives of yours?" Kimari unbuttoned Gabe's jeans. Gabe decided this would be a good time to leave, but as he tried to do so, he was immediately slammed back down by Grace's knee. "I don't think I like where this is going." "You don't have to like it. You have to get fucked in the ass by a cat man." Gabe's pants were on the floor. Struggle as he might, his stage combat training was impotent against the combined forces of depraved lust and I just accidentally closed them. Okay. And arbitrary hatred. All was still for a moment, hearts beating, chest heaving. Grace, still bearing down on Gabe's chest, glared at him with a terrible, savage delight. Kimari, however, did not make good his sexual conquest. "What are you waiting for? Fuck him!" "Kimari, not sure this right thing to do. Kimari, have ethical dilemma."
Holy shit.
Grace sneered contemptuously at this sudden and incomprehensible aversion to committing forcible rape. "Hornless!" Kimari was taken aback, his mighty yet exceptionally tender heart breaking. His eyes welling with tears, he turned and ran headlong into a wall, exploding into 10,000 gibbity globs of wet cat food.
What's that move called?
It's self-destruct. Oh, sorry. "That's my waifu," Gabe said with a half smile. Grace began flogging him with an umbrella, accompanied by a torrent of furious epithets. The end. P.S. Gabe and Grace tried to get on afterward, but it got stuck in Grace's cooch like when you lick a metal pole in the wintertime. Grace called Gabe a needle dick and left, resigned to masturbate to Lifetime like she does every night.
That's pretty amazing.
Well, that was...
Wow.
That was insane.
Not once did it say, ton punch my fart box.
That's true. Should have used just threw that in
that
there.
That was very good, Bimmy Jones.
Thank you.
Thank you, Bimmy Jones.
Now we need to go figure out where to go.
A Pulitzer.
I don't think they give Pulitzer out for true art like that.
No, they just give it to Michael Ramirez. That's a political joke.
Those look better.
Why are you in here? Wolfgang
Ritter, 10 May 1923 to 25 June 1993.
25 June.
Those look better.
Where do we go?
Martin Ritter, these coffins are real.
Rip Wolfgang.
They said the map. The map. Go to the map. The map?
Oh, okay. Yeah. My map book.
I don't want to disturb her.
Getting back to the car.
Get out of my dreams.
Benson, you want to play?
Get into my car. Sure.
Michael, you want to play?
No. I'll play. Let me pee first.
Okay. My notebook.
My notebook. Okay, so now where do we go?
I don't know. I'm gonna click in here.
Oh, there's church.
Oh shit! There's a church.
Yeah, there's cross, man.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Starnberger or something. Just go there. Just go there. We can load it up at least.
My notebook. Oops, I forgot to do this one. Holy shit.
Ooh, that looked nice.
Grace Nakamura. Gabriel's car keys. He'd have a fit if he knew I had them.
Because I'm Asian.
And the woman. Can I not look at notebook?
You already have, I don't know. You're clicking the book on the other book. There you go. You're setting yourself up for some pain. Yeah.
I already saw that. What the
fuck? Why do you click
what
on the...
What are you doing?
I clicked the wrong button!
You're making me late for mass.
Well, get over here. Or don't.
Want to trade a Michelob for a Rattler?
Sure.
My notebook.
I really want to have
notebook.
A beer with no flavor.
My notebook.
Your what?
My notebook.
Your notebook.
My notebook.
Your notebook.
My notebook.
Your what is this about the bottle opener on? I don't know. I've always wondered that.
Okay. Your turn. For notebooks. Notebooking.
My notebook.
Notebook and ass.
Hey, for my handy dandy, my notebook.
Get your notebook and ass out of my beach community.
Get your notebook and ass.
Okay, you ready, Mike? Ready for notebooks?
Sure. Notebooks.
We got a new chapter here.
Hey guys, it's me now.
Everyone leaves.
It is. You shouldn't say fuck you to the notebook. The notebook is the only thing that keeps this game interesting sometimes.
Yeah, I know. My notebook.
Well, this is pretty sweet. Poor Trocker. I don't have a porch to rock on.
Grace Nakamura.
Uh-huh.
Exit.
Just leave.
Go up to that thing.
My notebook.
It's slow.
I think it's called a Lord House. Yeah, exciting.
Did she just like walk on the grass or what?
It's a memorial chapel.
cool.
Sick.
It's a memorial chapel.
That's cool.
The tomb of the unknown
god. How do I get to it?
Click, nope, nope. Yeah, that way.
Yada,
whoa, what is this thing?
Yada,
whoa, where, how'd you do that?
What is this thing?
They told us.
Oh.
How the fuck did you do that?
Yeah, they told us about that a long time ago.
How are you doing that?
Just going up to the top. Yeah, he's doing it automatically.
That's crazy.
That's crazy.
It's
crazy.
It's a beautiful view.
Saratoga Springs, New York.
This is where he died. You must be Grace. Yeah, Dahlmeyer.
Hello.
Joseph.
You scared the fuck out of me.
That's that dude from,
Still doing it.
Oh.
The Teller? The most, you know.
Teller's bald.
That is not Teller.
What did you want to know?
His face kind of looks like it.
I want to know how you got your hair so permed.
I was also going to say Simon and Garfunkel, but...
No,
he doesn't look like either of them. Whoa.
Dan, you got a lot of shit.
We have some things to discuss.
Yeah, let's talk about himself.
Vigo? Adis, are you talking about the guy who says Vigo? I don't even know the guy's name in the movie, but I know he says Vigo.
This guy, werewolf, you think? I think werewolf.
Yeah, he looks
like a werewolf. Jacob.
I think he's a werewolf.
Team Jacob.
Professor Barclay says your hobby is Ludwig.
Yes. He was the
I play Ludwig all the time.
That's a
Bavarian. Day in the morning, noon and night.
Hooked me right there.
I love piano sonata.
Ludwig
number
in the
14.
Morning, Ludwig in the evening, Ludwig at supper time.
A dream.
And you got Ludwigs on and your mind. You can have pizza anytime.
Doesn't make any sense.
And I have it easy. At least I live in the 1990s, and not every eye in the country is on me. Yes.
At least I live in the 1990s.
When people are accepted for what they are, like a werewolf.
You know about Ludwig's diary, right?
Of course.
Oh, of course.
I have 10 copies.
Every time I read it, I hear.
Shut up.
They won't let anyone see it, not ever.
Only one person outside of the government ever got to see it, a biographer, Sir Richmond Chapel. He had friends among the German royals, and they let him look at it.
Did you ever try to contact Chapel? Pick his brain?
No.
No, because he's been dead for 100 years, I would think.
This is a mystery.
If you do and you find out anything, you must share.
It's a promise.
We can also share bodily fluids if you're into that.
George Lucas directed this game. It is shot like...
No, he didn't, because there's not enough wipes.
Yeah, that's true.
Not enough rainbow wipes.
Look at this. It looks so bad.
They're going to get married.
Tell me about Ludwig.
Not enough dewbacks.
I don't know where to start. There's so much.
Ludwig was rich.
The most significant thing
he
about
was
Ludwig
very
was
fortunate.
Independent
he had slaves.
He lived in a castle.
And money.
Money.
And also wealth.
And Ludwig became a
he sometimes ate people
culture.
Just to prove a point.
Okay.
Bavaria had been involved in the Hundred Years' War. People were tired of fighting. Prussia's push to unite the German states.
Rule of thirds?
Sense. Still, Ludwig must have
rule
had
of
options.
Lower thirds, too? Like, it was like.
He
chopped up 6 inches. He popped up.
He was manipulated by Bismarck. At least that's what I think.
Otto von Bismarck? He's a pretty cool dude.
Do you know that this guy actually, after making this game, eventually moved to America and lived out his life as David Hyde Pierce.
Huh. I was going to say he opened a hairstylist.
Don't know what to do with those thoughts, salad and scrambled.
You'll find two perspectives on Ludwig. The view the tourists get is the romantic ideal, Ludwig the tormented loner.
Dude, who perms this guy's hair?
Then there is the historian's point
fantastic
of view.
Fantastic, Sam.
Ludwig was plagued with guilt over his
he
sexual
plays
orientation.
He plays
and
in the children's like, little area, the children's area for a while.
I take it
like,
you're not
buying
Ludwig.
Well, it's all too convenient,
he gets his
isn't
perm.
It? That he was a devout Catholic, there is no question, and I'm sure there were pressures on him
while
to
he's a werewolf.
Be
it's like,
normal.
If it's short then, it's gonna
that
be short
no
when
cool.
I'm not. It's a little easier.
He's the only werewolf that comes in instead of with a great mane of hair, just all curled and permed up.
Much an egomaniac. He didn't give a damn what anyone thought. And besides, he didn't try to hide any of his relationships.
No, the 80s did not call and want their perm back, Case Mock, because...
It was disillusioned.
He said he lives in the 90s.
Yes, this guy definitely lives in the
1990s. Do not insult this man.
1994?
I think it was 4.
Yeah.
Well, if it wasn't sexual
Sorry,
guilt
I fell asleep
that tormented
for a minute
him,
there.
What was it?
I don't know.
It was a different kind
His
of sexual
was
torment.
Filled with self-guilt, but I'm sure it's not about that. If I knew, I'd write my own book, set the record straight, so to speak.
But I've only done that about the JFK assassination. Let me tell you about the magic bullet.
Midnight sleigh rides.
So, you want to go on some midnight sleigh rides?
Screen cap this right now. Midnight sleigh rides with these two staring at each other.
That's what the kids call it these days.
Have you read anything about Ludwig's midnight sleigh rides?
Oh, would that have been something? To be out at night and suddenly see him sweep by with his entourage?
I have a boner thinking about it.
There'd be turtle and drama. And
join me, Grace Nakamura. We'll go on a midnight sleigh ride.
Order his servants to stay put and go
but
wandering off by himself.
But he will cock block you.
He drove the servants crazy.
He's not
Just to let you know, I'm a werewolf.
Bismarck. I'm pretty sure it sank.
Tell me about Bismarck.
Bismarck.
Bismarck,
he was the Prussian Kaiser's chancellor. Not a nice man.
Not the man
Bismarck
who unified Germany.
Bismarck had a reputation for learning people's weaknesses and manipulating them. It's a matter of record that he had spies on Ludwig's staff. He may even have had a henchman even closer to the king. And he was involved in the conspiracy to declare Ludwig insane.
Okay.
The shots at the end of every...
Yeah, because it's like they had like a cut shot. Like they left the shot intentionally long to cut it easier. But like they just left it all in.
Yeah, they didn't cut it out. It's insane. So they sit there and go...
I think it's the high load times.
Yeah, maybe that could be it.
Did you find out anything about the Black Wolf?
I did. I'd read about him before, but I hadn't realized that was who you were talking about.
It's me!
His name was Godin. Paul Godin.
Oh, that's
I
important.
I found a reference to his being called the Black Wolf after you telephoned.
Say Paul Godin?
Who was he?
Godin lived on the fringes of the Prussian court. He was handsome, charming, dangerous, or so they say.
Oh, this guy sounds
was
a lot like me.
Rumored to have been a foreign
you
prince,
live on the edges
spy,
of the Prussian
even
court.
Even an assassin.
Other than
Since
that
you
part.
Were interested in
living on the edge!
It said he came from abroad in the mid-1800s,
What happened to the angle of shot? His
butt changed.
And he was ruthlessly ambitious.
They just put up the camera, and they just left it there, and they had to do all the scenes. And
but then he fucking services. Leaned real forward. There you go, you're back where you were before.
Anyway.
Grace, you look tired.
She doesn't get a lot of sleep.
What else do you know about Godin?
He must have done something remarkable.
I think they changed
Mike's not a generous
shots.
Man.
Dude, this guy is Act 4 plot, man.
Yeah.
This guy has lots
he
of plot
Godin,
spewing
though.
Out.
He gave him a royal title and lands in 1863. And that was the last reference I found to him.
Well, how could he just disappear?
It's not that unusual.
Because
he
was
when you were given a title, you usually changed your name and moved to a place where no one knew your past. So you could act with impunity. Or be a pompous
So if you run up a bunch of credit card debt
and
move to China... That's what I'm learning here.
Black Wolf again?
Is there any way to find out what Godin was called after he got his title?
Is this team just an advertiser for oversized trench coats?
Well,
you know,
no, it's a tourism guy for Germany.
Yeah, here are all the most boring parts of Germany. Go to these places and you'll be bored all the time.
Name would be on it. But you would need a research permit from the government to access those records, and they could be very hard to get. A lot of red tape.
Great.
They definitely won't give it to an Asian, especially a Japanese one who lost us the wall. You should have stuck it out.
Wow.
That's terrible.
This man lives in the 1990s.
That's true.
Yeah, the wall has fallen, and now you go see his East
what
German
do you know
brothers.
Yeah, right. Big
a couple of years ago, I was introduced to this great old man, a real old world farmer. Well, his grandfather was Richard Horning, Ludwig's equestrian. Oh, he told some great Ludwig stories. Sometimes I get lucky.
Not tonight, though.
Ludwig got terribly ill, but he had a fever
sometimes
and
I get lucky.
Crazy.
The fuck?
They were afraid that the wolf had been carrying a disease or that the bite
that's
had gone septic.
A wolf?
Slit and fart didn't mean anything to you.
What about, did you see that? He said it's not that usual for someone to get bitten by a wolf. Not that usual.
Happens all the time. Happens all the time. You don't know. Worse than ever after that. You don't live in Germany.
You wake up in the morning, wolf's on your arm, just biting down, and you're like, ugh.
Hunting accident. So the Dick Cheney is the wolf. I knew it.
What do you mean Ludwig got worse after the accident?
Ludwig always had been
he
a very
started turning into a werewolf.
He was shot by a silver bullet.
More crazy.
Starring
towards the end, he was even forcing his servants to enter his chambers bent over so they couldn't see his face.
They said his genitals were bent over?
Said his temper was fearsome. He would fly into a rage at the least mistake.
So he had rabies. Yes. They're describing the symptoms for rabies.
His grandfather felt sorry for Ludwig. And Ludwig hated his own
Ludwig
violence.
Just never
he
could
was
find
giving
his
gifts
wallet.
To his servants to apologize.
That's an inside joke. You won't even get that. Yeah, I just want to make it for myself. Totally selfish
I
joke.
I get it. Servants' yeah. fears. That they weren't going to get paid?
You mentioned that
they're
there
gonna
are
be
other reasons why Ludwig's
fears
servants
for fears.
That's another of Hornig's mysteries. Tears. There's a story about Neuschwanstein. Apparently, there was a period of time of 2 or 3 months when Wagner would come and visit him.
Wagner?
There. Yeah. The two
I know who that is.
In the singer's hall.
I've heard that name.
Said the sounds that came from there were awful. Well, the servants had superstitious minds anyway. Some of them quit over it, just walked away.
What kind of sounds?
Warning's grandfather called them heartbreaking and ungodly. Maybe it was Wagner trying to sing.
Whoa.
Maybe it was...
Oh, echoing.
Well, I guess that's all for now.
I got about 20 points out of you. Thank you.
And if you ever want to talk again, just give me a call. I'll meet you down.
Oh, well.
I have an apartment downtown.
Bye.
I'll meet you down here at this shadowy abandoned church.
We'll hang out after I get a nap in. What does that say?
This is where they found Ludwig's body.
That was great. Listen to this, guys. Everyone. Listen to this.
This is where they found Ludwig's body.
Then do it. Where'd the sound go?
Do it again.
This is where they found Ludwig's body.
It left.
Where did bird noise
go? Come back.
This is where they found Ludwig's body.
I think they killed all the birds.
Yep.
All the birds got rabies.
Werewolves.
Go down the path there, can you?
Down here? No, it's nothing up there. I don't think I can go anywhere.
How the fuck are you doing that quick shit?
I just go up here and it does it, see?
Yeah. Jesus Christ.
So you do up here, go down here, it doesn't. Can I go in yet?
It's a memorial chapel for Ludwig.
I guess I can't do that. Alright, let's get out of here. Book this house.
So we need the
house of
the guy was
God.
Saying that we need to get a research permit or something. I don't know where we get a research permit. There. The red blinky one.
I don't know where you'd get that. None of those places seem to make sense.
Beirut.
The museum?
Beirut?
Yeah, Beirut. It's up. Go up.
Some beer
I would think it was a fucking
church.
Yeah,
it's up.
Can't go up there.
God damn it.
Something click on.
The only thing I could think of is the museum.
Well, we got a ticket. I guess these tickets last already.
Coleman Francis said, I don't know why it isn't unlocked. We're supposed to go to Beirut, actually. That's what he's saying. But click on her and see what's going on.
We got all the information.
I don't have anything to say to her at the moment.
Okay, well let's exit and see.
I seriously clicked everything here.
Let's go back and see.
Try to click on. They say it's Beirut that you're supposed to go to.
Maybe we're supposed
to
like.
I can't.
Can we write a letter in Rittersburg or something?
Oh, maybe.
Oh, is that? Oh, Rittersburg is our home.
Yeah, that's
right?
That's home.
Fuck, I went
hometown.
The wrong one.
So maybe we could go there.
You take this. Oh, you already got it. Fuck it.
Went to the wrong one. Let's go.
Yeah, go to Rittersburg.
John Rittersburg.
He was the brother of Gorkin Rittersburg. Was one day at an office at his computer. Yeah, talk to a pig lady.
Oh my God, load! Oh my God! We're doing it.
Gerda? Yes?
Special permit, yeah.
Gerda, do you have any idea where I could get a government research permit? I don't have time for a lot of red tape.
You should ask Herr Übergrau. He can maybe get such things very fast.
You think? I was going to write Gabriel today anyway.
I never, ever skip over coat theme when we're leaving.
No, never skip coat theme.
No one skips
okay, coat so theme. She gave us a name of something. Do we have, like, an inventory, or...
No, we don't have an inventory.
Okay. I was thinking maybe she'd give us a name, or, like, a phone number, but I guess we gotta go find the guy. That's our ticket.
A ticket to the Ludwig Museum.
To find what? Who did she say to find?
Some dude. Maybe the lawyer or something? I don't know. I would try going back out and seeing if we could go... take our car someplace. Or maybe write Gabe a letter. Let's try that too, I guess.
Grace Nakamura.
Shut up, Grace Nakamura. Oh my god.
Always be writing letters.
Yep. There we go.
You guessed right!
Nah, we're just sitting down. Try writing a letter.
I should get a letter off to Gabriel. I need to include a note to Übergrau about the research permit.
Yeah!
There we go.
Yeah!
So that's probably the end of this chapter, then.
Well, we have two things to do.
We gotta go to post.
We gotta post it, and then we also
gotta find... Not free, but post.
Shut up. We also gotta find the research person who gives out these permits.
Dear Gabriel,
eat a
dick. My love for you is like a truck.
Berserker. Are you wanting to make fuck?
Love, Grace Nakamura. P.S. P.S. Schlitten Parton. Yeah, you're right. That literally was one paragraph, too.
Do things for me, I'm being demanding Asian woman.
Hold on, you guys ready for it?
I don't have anything to ask you.
Nah.
You guys ready?
I'm prepared. Okay. It's always contemplative whenever he is. You gotta click on the door though.
I'll do it. Just fucking get it over with.
La 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 la.
Okay. Go to town and drop off this fucking post. The letter. Town to the left. Yeah. Where says exit over there?
Yeah, I want coat theme as an MP3.
Coat theme. I already said I'm gonna make a ringtone.
Coat theme that MP3?
Coat theme ringtone.
You also have to leave like the 10 seconds of silence before it starts.
Look how many points we got.
I know, we got a ton. It's to the right.
Oh, yeah. Points, 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 points.
It's the door to the left of the golden Lowe's. The other door.
Right? No, not that one. Yeah, the one to the right. No. Not plot guy.
That's plot guy.
That's jail guy.
That's jail. No, you don't
want to. No, you don't want to go in there.
I want to go to jail.
We want the jail.
I
want
to go to jail.
Yeah, that
there
one.
There you go. Post.
I want to go to jail.
You gotta click on the ring thing.
What?
The doorbell.
Oh, yeah.
And then when the woman comes, you give her the letter.
Ugh.
Because post office never let you inside.
Good Scott, pomyukimua.
Good Scott, haben Sie etwas für mich?
Good Scott?
Nein,
great Scott.
Brauchen Sie noch etwas?
Do you want me to call you every day at noon, Bloomington, so that you can hear your ringtone?
Give him the letter.
I am. Shut up.
Now do it fast enough. These Germans are very swift and punctual people.
Yeah. Shut up, dickhole.
Settle down, Beavis.
Yeah. Dreimal,
what?
She wants you to give her money. Give her money. Give her a wallet. Yeah.
My wallet.
No, don't look at...
My wallet.
She's very disappointed in her wallet.
She's way more...
My wallet.
My wallet.
I converted some cash to marks at the airport.
Plot.
That's the best place to convert cash to marks.
My wallet.
My wallet. My wallet. Love how they make you do this after the first time.
Yeah.
It's so immersive.
Here you go. 10 cents.
I also love how she just gives them her handful of coins.
I would never have a sriracha whiskey shot ever.
Sriracha
Zeno Stein, ooh. Yeah.
My German isn't sounds good enough for chit chat.
That's painful.
Yeah.
Well, letter's gone.
That's good. Now we need Donko. To find the place where we get this permit.
Donko.
Tacos?
Donko Tacos.
Donnie Donko.
Donko.
Alright, so now we gotta go to.
Research permit, so go back to your car.
Is it up there?
Yeah, it's up there. Yeah.
Bum, 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 bum,
I'm wondering how cold it really is. Does she need her jacket?
Depends on what time of
at
year
least
it is.
I have, at I'm least I have the car key.
Shut up.
I still don't understand why screwdriver on car doesn't work. It should let you do it, and then like you get pulled off down the road by a cop and get sent to jail since you hijacked the car.
You should get a coat hanger, and you have to both perform an abortion and unlock a car with it.
God damn.
But you have to like re-twist it. That would be like a good puzzle.
Hey, Herm's Church is...
Where do we go?
Well, let's find out.
Maybe we can go to Babe Ruth now.
God damn it.
Figure it out.
Maybe we can go to Babe Ruth.
We can't go to Babe Ruth.
Babe Ruth.
It's often harder
go
on
up
the
there.
Car.
Just try to click on it.
God
oh, no.
Damn it.
Go back here. Oh. Back here.
Not Rittersburg.
Right here.
I would say...
She shout.
They said we missed a flag in Hirenchumsee.
Did we?
I don't know what we missed. I seriously thought I clicked on everything there.
Chumsee.
What did we miss in here in Chumsee?
Chumsee all my exhibits.
I think we read the journal excerpts on the wall, but we could double. We can just click on everything, I guess.
Even after Wagner's death, Ludwig still showed signs of obsession with the composer. This letter, written in 1882 by Ludwig to the conductor of the Munich Opera, instructs the conductor
oh, just
to
let
make
you know,
preparations
Benson,
for a new
we went
Wagner
live
opera.
With our strain.
The conductor went to see the
oh,
play as instructed.
Our phone, the
when he arrived,
me, so.
Oh, good.
Ludwig was ill and refused to see him.
They said that these
nothing
papers should do it.
Nothing further was ever heard of this mysterious new opera.
Coleman said these papers should do it.
Was it a figment of an ill man's desperate wishes?
All right.
That's a real... head scratcher.
Ludwig is offered a crown of laurels by the genius of immortal fame.
Yeah, he did.
Oh, fuck. You didn't really miss anything. And yet you did.
July,
but you did.
I thought, I read the diaries.
By
I know it said
there's... By the power of the lily, we shall have the strength to resist all temptations throughout the whole year.
That makes no sense. Also, I know exactly where those fucking lilies are.
What do you think of unoaked wine? I actually like unoaked wine quite a bit.
Solemn oath before
unoaked.
The
I actually prefer unoaked wine over oaked wine.
I'm not the wine guy. He's the wine guy.
This oath has its binding power as well as its potency.
Especially with Chardonnays. I don't like over oaked Chardonnays. I'm not a big fan.
What excitement.
I had actually a steel drum.
I need to see more
of that diary. That
diary, yes. Diary?
We know, but we also got a point.
Tagabuch.
I don't mind oak if it's not over oak, but a lot
yeah,
of things
I like
are
bourbon.
Over-oaked.
Ask me about bourbon. Ask him all.
Ludwig
wine.
And Wagner.
We already
Ludwig
saw this.
Ludwig loved the opera.
I don't remember. Okay, well,
I think it? We got a point here for looking at diary. Can we
I
talk to the crazy woman out front?
Any symbolic meaning?
What kind of varietal are you having?
Varietal?
Yeah, unoaked varietal.
Yeah, talk to the woman.
Guten Tag.
Guten Tag.
Are Sauvignon Blancs usually oaked? I mean, I don't even know. I usually have like steel
reserve.
Yes, I do have that.
Über eine neue Wagnerope.
Huh. Ja, ich kenne diesen Brief.
Wo kann ich
Mehr von diese Wagner-Oper sehen.
Ja, ich weiß nichts über Wagner. Das hier ist kein Wagner-Museum.
Ja, ich weiß.
In Bayreuth befindet sich ein Wagner-Museum. Versuchen Sie es halt doch, ne?
Totally worthless. Bayreuth.
Break my chair.
German is a beautiful language, yes.
But anyways, I actually don't know how many oaked Sauv Blancs I've had. I can't think of
zero.
A lot. Can't think of,
there we oh, go. Shit! We got Babe Ruth!
Yeah.
Babe Ruth!
All right. Now I'm going to get bounce into the cup while he's holding it. Automatic win. I'm going to get it.
Okay,
I've done that
go.
Once.
Yeah. He's got to drink that cup before you do your second shot.
Mm-hmm.
You're playing doubles anyway.
Yeah, well, you got to play doubles.
Oh,
here we go.
Grüß Gott.
Guten Tag.
Grüß Gott.
Ist das die Wagner Museum?
Ja. You're an American, aren't you? I am afraid the house is closed this time of year. It will be open next month.
Crap.
Oh, oh shit.
Shiza.
Oh, fuck me.
Sorry.
In the butthole. Let me translate it. Shiza.
Sure. Most of the house is closed for cleaning, but a few rooms are open.
Is it the Führer? Did he say the Führer is open?
Probably,
few rooms are
all
open.
Few rooms.
If it is only you, you are alone, aren't you?
Endlessly.
Oh, he's smitten.
Come in and look over.
That's very generous.
Smitten farting.
What do I owe you?
He's smitten
Georg,
farting.
Georg Emmerding.
Smitten farting?
Smitten farting. Displays. Besides, I wouldn't be much of a shining knight if I charged.
Yeah, they're badly flirting.
Thanks, Georg. My name is Grace.
Hello.
Well, it's an Asian and German flirt with you.
Have
what
a good
expect?
Time.
A lot of fascism.
Hey, Asians are good at flirting.
Someone's bitter?
I'm not bitter, I'm just saying they can't do it.
Oh, Wagner's
piano.
The Ring isn't an opera, it's the Ring cycle. It consists of four operas.
I would like to get to know you better.
Come on, get your fucking information right. Play the piano.
Can't.
Oh.
Man, I really want to play Captain Jack by Billy Joel. Captain Jack will get you high tonight.
Franz Liszt is awesome. Father. Also, when you said Captain Jack, I thought of that one, Hey Ho, Captain Jack.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
What was
yeah.
that guy's name?
He it was died. Actually a reference to golfer Jack Nicklaus.
Oh, Jack oh. Nicklaus.
Richard Wagner.
Surprised you didn't know that.
I didn't know it.
Yeah, you didn't know it because I made it up.
Fucking asshole.
Yeah, you gotta play Moonlight Sonata or open the secret door.
This is a couch. This is where Wagner died.
On Ash Wednesday, 1883, Wagner suffered a heart attack in a Venetian gondola on the way to San Michele. His wife and the gondolier carried him into a church where he regained consciousness. Wagner died 4 days later on this sofa.
While masturbating furiously.
I was going to say, while eating cheese doodles.
Cheese doodles. He was super hot, bro.
click on the thing back. Oh.
Look at another thing.
Or click on this thing. This is a good thing to click on.
Shut up, Ryan.
Wagner's desk. Exactly as it was on the day he died.
I don't see the pornography.
Wooden.
It's a letter from a Monsieur Beaujolais, dated September 1881. Looks like he's
right
discussing
about?
Acoustics and
was
soundings
I right about?
And crystals.
Some
wasn't Wagner's Bayreuth Theater already built? Why would
I'm
Wagner
very confused.
Be worrying about acoustics?
I don't know.
He's worried about acoustics as the fucking concert head.
It looks like an architectural drawing of a theater. The Wittelsbacher Theater, München.
Tender
every
vittles.
Square inch is measured.
Tender vittles.
It looks like an
yeah,
architect every square.
Okay. Uh-huh.
What about that thing in the back right there?
Yeah.
Wagner died night. On that sofa. That's kind of creepy.
I guess I'll take a nap.
Wagner's death mask.
Is there a tradition that you are glad that's completely gone now, because that's right up there for me.
Yeah, that's weird.
Making a mask of your own face after you
die. I don't know. Human Sacrifices is pretty cool. That's gone.
Oh, I'm fine with that one.
What about the picture above it?
Oh shit! You're right. I didn't see it. Go back in here. Yeah, go back in the wrong room. Uh huh. Yeah. We're going up. No, we're going back the wrong way.
There you go.
There we go.
Oh, it's not even anything.
Cool, couldn't even click on it. God damn it. Damn, James Franco?
Oh, I was going to say the guy from Smallville.
It took 127 hours to paint that.
Ludwig as the classical Greek hero.
That makes absolutely no sense.
Well, he looked back on for artistic merit to the Greek poets.
Oh.
Yeah.
Ludwig's That's death stupid. Mask.
What the...
Yeah, click that
July
thing.
July 1882. Great and beloved king.
Just goes to show you English is a much more efficient language.
We checked the figures many times and Monsieur is confident that it will work. 8 identical fixtures are to be
made from
the
shit out of us for that.
Placed in the theater
like 8
exactly.
characters.
I'm sending the diagram to your courier. Be full of hope and have courage. All will be well. Your own, Wagner.
Cool.
Okay.
I'm really disappointed, man.
June 10th, 1881.
The love you take is
literally
equal.
Not one.
I am writing to you.
The love you take is equal to the love you make.
Too wildly for sleep.
Wagner.
The night's performance, how can I describe it? I am unsure whether to be terrified or thrilled. Perhaps I even feel hopeful.
Paul Wagner.
If it is hope, you have given it to me, my friend, for the first time in years. We must speak.
Great
Something
friend.
Happened during the music tonight, but I must have your absolute
it was
confidence.
A boner.
As you love me, come back to Wagner.
Louis said that's a great point. So what does this have to do with werewolves? I don't know.
No,
I,
nothing.
No, no one knows.
A portrait given as a gift.
He gave him his picture. Please put this in your giant wallet.
This is actually a Valentine.
The chandelier is actually more interesting than any of the stuff in this museum.
They hit the wrong way.
Went the wrong way.
Ooh.
Yeah, click on that shit.
Yeah.
Ooh. That's his opera house, isn't it?
This must be a model of Wagner's own theater.
Yeah.
Here in Bayreuth.
Bayreuth?
This must be a model of Wagner's own theater.
Oh, is he gonna say that's interesting? What Wagner's last
Wagner!
Wagner, whatever.
Not a power painter.
Wagner? What was it?
His last play was actually about werewolves biting his buddy and then his wolf friend fucking adventures.
Yeah, that's
opera
it.
Costumes.
That's what my fanfic's about.
Opera costumes.
Uh-huh, yep. Is that it? Yes, that's it. All right. Let's see all this shit. This should take forever to click on.
These look like production designs. I don't see anything that
looks
like
those
wolf paintings
in
Mush Fonstein, though.
No. See, that's Frodo. And that's Legolas.
Not Brunhilde and Siegfried,
These
but
look
sure.
Like production designs. I don't see anything that looks like those wolf paintings in Mush Fonstein, though. These look like production designs.
Yeah, we heard.
I don't see anything that looks like...
This looks like a doghouse. I don't think there's any dogs around, though.
Fucking thing.
Go in that room.
This room?
Yeah.
Go to this room.
Grace Nakamura.
We've been in here.
Oh, so it's just a giant circle.
This is it.
Wait, what's that center thing? The center is
this
place.
No, we already clicked on it.
Already clicked on
both
of these
things. It's a theater.
Those were just opera costumes.
No, no, the center one. The brown one in the center.
Yeah,
that was the opera costume.
Oh, right. Sorry.
Opera costumes.
My notebook.
Opera costumes. My notebook. Opera notebook costumes.
Dude, I want to put together like a hip-hop mix. It's just
like there's a door over there, though.
I'm going to agree. That did look like... Nope.
Nope, they're just fucking with you.
Yeah.
Did you ever... Oh, yeah, you clicked on the desk.
I made this fake-ass set. All right. Well, let's go see if this guy has anything to say.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I got a pamphlet.
Wagner souvenirs. Don't think I need any of those.
Yes.
Oh, there it is.
That's a diary.
That's his diary.
Use screwdriver.
If you clicked on everything, click on gay or
Cosima Wagner's
Coleman
journal.
Francis.
It's locked up for preservation.
Use right. screwdriver on notebook. Alternatively, use screwdriver on guy.
Yeah. We'll call him gay org now.
Before we talk, I want to click on this diorama. Oh, I can't.
Yeah. Grace Nakamura.
Grace Nakamura. Let me ask him about himself.
Grace Nakamura.
Hey, Grace Nakamura.
What are you doing here if the museum is closed?
They always like to have a caretaker here. It's a good job.
I am very lonely.
Soak in the atmosphere of the maestro while I go.
I'm single at 35.
This.
I'm allowed to eat all of the peanut butter cups I want on the job.
By Rude Opera?
On Wednesdays, I get to go on my OK Cupid dates. I'm usually back here by 7.
She's like, that's because the date's with me.
Is there much of a call for conductors in Europe?
Conductors? Oh, yes, trains.
That was good small talk. Real good small talk.
Does that mean you get really good tickets?
Yes. I get a week's pass to the Oppenfestspiele, the festival in Munich.
He's going to ask her out.
Hope I'm still around to see it.
Come with me if you like. If you're still around, I can go backstage and...
Someone's getting pushed.
I'm saying yes, that. Baby. If I'm
I am very well endowed.
In my V.
Actually, I'm lying. I'm German.
No, he's getting pushed squarely in the friend zone here.
Put it in and move fast.
Tell me about Wagner.
Benson sex tips.
He was a character. He spent most of his life trying to convince rich patrons to subsidize his work. Unfortunately,
wait, subsidy? Was he a socialist?
He believed that someone of his genius deserved to live well. Can't argue with that.
I can go backstage and help and shit in your slit in
Wagner's life. By then, he had already been run out of Venice.
Eagle tips.
Most major cities because of death.
Eagle tips. So good.
And the music. Best thing Ludwig ever did.
What was the best thing Ludwig ever did?
Probably die.
Sergeant Peppers.
Do you know anything about that letter from Wagner to
no,
Ludwig
that was
in the display
that Ringo
case? Star. The one about the diagram?
Ringo Starr. Ringo Starr never had a best of anything.
No.
Ringo Starr is maybe the luckiest man to ever have lived.
No, Ringo Starr is the best writer of Octopus's Garden.
But I don't know why Wagner would have cared.
I won't even go into the joke.
No. If he was worried about any theater, you would think it would have been his own theater here in Bayreuth.
So wait, he wasn't concerned about his own theater?
Ludwig's letter to conductor.
Yeah, it's the guy who does Thomas the Tank.
Have you ever heard about the letter that Ludwig wrote to the conductor
telling
him to prepare
his
opera?
I'm sorry. Full of surprises. It was like same time, I didn't read it. American. I stole your joke,
what
I'm a joke
you know
thief.
You're
Mencia.
DMX the Tank.
No one knows
that's the best video of DMX.
It's like a treasure map.
So insane.
Probably a complete fairy tale, but
I'm getting lucky, so I'll tell you.
I love fairy tales.
No
sometimes I imagine myself
maybe
with Rapunzel.
Something that Wagner was working on with Ludwig.
If there was,
I'm the one who's has her in prison. Oh, that's big. That's a lot different than I thought.
Dreams
would be. That was weird.
Students.
Wouldn't it be great if you did all this
save
and
as DMX
at the end of the game? It
video.
Just goes. This you just talk to this guy, like just a random character, and he goes, I'm the werewolf, and it just ends. Like, that's the end. He just goes, it was me. You go, oh.
Yes. I think it'd be almost better if there actually wasn't
werewolves.
Like, they solved the murder and stuff, but there actually never was werewolf.
There's some deranged guy.
Yeah, and then Gabriel Knight just writes this fraudulent ass book.
Oh, I want to hear what this guy says.
It's only... The letter to the conductor, the wolf panel. Oh, my brother thinks I am crazy because of all my theories.
What theories?
Well, that the
what
government
theories?
that the government crashed the plane into the towers purposely because they wanted the gold underneath it.
A lost Wagner opera, and if one could find it
tinfoil
to a conductor, this would be like finding King Tut's tomb.
But not nearly as lucrative.
Loose change in Freuden.
It is gone forever.
Hey, we are halfway done.
Waste my time even thinking.
We only have two more chapters after this.
It's going to be a lot of wolf
long-ass chapters. Yeah. Lost opera.
It's not really lost. It's just no one uses it.
I'm curious. Is there any other information that points to the lost opera besides Ludwig's letter and the wolf panels?
Oh, yeah, this transcript of the lost opera.
It's nothing. I'm not even supposed to have seen it.
He's the worst fucking...
You see,
this guy, I know, who is this guy?
Wagner was
I can't tell you about that.
To have produced
what if I show you my
if he was working on something new, every person in Bayreuth would have heard about it. On the other hand, it was in Ludwig's character to have wanted a private opera.
But it wouldn't have been private. Ludwig's letter shows he intended it to be played in Munich.
Yes, but...
So wait, are you saying that...
Without Wagner telling others?
Are you saying that Wagner took ghostwriting commissions like every other composer
Maybe
of his day?
Maybe there was a very good reason for secrecy.
No.
Hmm. For example?
Ghostwriter!
It goes and it does that swirly.
Never mind.
That show was awful.
Kind of like that guy.
I don't have anything to ask Georg about at the moment.
Please go out on a date with me!
Georg.
Grace Nakamura. Grace Nakamura. Grace Nakamura. Grace Nakamura.
Excuse me?
Who? Oh.
My notebook.
Oh, your notebook. Okay, my notebook. That's your name.
Okay, are we done with this guy? Are we done with Babe Ruth? Hey, she clicked the hint.
Yeah.
Oh, God damn it.
Every one of them.
God damn it.
Now where the fuck do we go? We need that book.
Well, we're trying to look for his lost opera, right? So maybe back in this museum? I don't know.
Actually, I should probably ask this lady.
Do you know about the lost opera? We still
don't have anything to say to her at the moment.
We still haven't got that pass to do the research.
You know what we could do? We could see if Gabe sent us a letter back.
Ooh.
That's here, right?
Yeah.
Wittesburg! Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Let's go. Grace Nakamura. Grace Nakamura.
Grace, not quick Nakamura.
They're saying that we're getting hot. We're getting hotter.
Yeah, go to the post office.
Ring, ding, 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 mail.
Grüß Gott, Frau Nakamura.
Grüß Gott. Haben Sie etwas für mich?
Nein, leider nicht.
She said nine, which means nine.
No mailio.
No mailio.
Show her the screwdriver.
My German isn't good enough for chit-chat.
Show her what?
The screwdriver. No, it's not working.
Where do we go?
Okay, so we also got to think about this.
Can you send this back? I'm breaking up with him. I want to ring the bell over and over while she's standing there.
Try going to the plot device guy's place, because he had all the records, right? Plot Man had all the records. See if we can go there. Because we're still trying to get a...
Plot Man, I'm looking for some plot!
We're trying to find either Lost Opera or a...
Nope, no Plot Man.
So maybe Smiths we gotta go to Wagner's, Wagner's...
The Smiths? We have to get another tarot reading?
Worth a shot, I guess.
Yeah, we're right here.
Goldener and Roe.
I don't have anything to say to
Goldberg and Roe.
Oh,
never
mind.
Goldener and Roe is the way to go.
8277100.
No.
Completely wrong number.
5771900.
That's it. Yeah, sure. That's close.
That's it. You weren't close.
I don't think I got the first three numbers right.
It's not going to be in there. Let's go see.
8771.
Yeah, 877 is close.
Let's go see if Gretel says anything.
Oh, what other plot points they brought up? So we have the lost opera, we have the ability to get the permit to do research.
I get it.
What else did they talk about?
Good.
Good. Bye.
What else did they talk about?
I don't have anything to ask.
Well, why don't we go to Wagner's museum?
Well, they talked about Ludwig trying to get a play commissioned for him before he died or something. I guess that's a lost play though.
Don't go in there. That's not where we go.
This is where the magic happens. Ah, finally, a new change of clothes.
She comes out in a clown uniform.
This woman's been wearing a lot of the same clothes for a while now.
I don't know what to do now.
None of us do.
The 90s were a much different time. People only had one pair of clothes. They got their idea of wardrobe from The Simpsons. And they just wore the same clothes every day.
Is there anything in our inventory that we can...
Can we call the guy back? The
Well, Thomas France
professor?
Said bio on phono.
I don't have anything to talk to Herr Dom.
No museum ticket. Okay,
No ticket. Huh. I don't know.
I don't want to bother Professor Barkley again.
Fine, don't.
Can we write another letter?
Stupid shit.
I don't know who else to write.
Let's just read The Voodoo Murders by Gabriel Knight.
Yeah.
Well, can't do anything
The
there.
Ludwig book. That's what people are saying.
We already read through that book. It doesn't have anything else for us.
Maybe there's stuff hidden because we didn't know about all that shit.
I guess?
This probably not, but whatever.
Sir Richmond Chaphill.
Apparently Ludwig is a Pisces. Let's see what his horoscope is.
We went through all of this shit.
Yeah.
I'll just say Pisces.
Pisces, where are you?
What is Coleman Francis saying on the
bio
phone?
Bio on phono.
You may need to keep your mind busy.
Chap Hill.
I already said that phone number. Fuck.
Oh yeah, they give you a phone number. Top left.
No, that was the crazy dude we talked to at the lake.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah.
Driving me crazy
Professor
down by the
Professor Barkley's Ludwig contact.
Shut the fuck up, Donnie.
Do we have to call him again?
I just tried to, didn't I?
Can we go back? No, we can go back to his location, though. Maybe we have more information about the Lost Opera. Let's go talk to him about the Lost Opera.
Oh, yeah.
That's J.A.
Oh, yeah.
Wait. Yeah. Go. Ludwig II book. Wait, they're saying Ludwig II book has a phone number in it.
Really?
That's what he's saying. You're a great troll if that's not the case, because that sounds...
There's a phone number. You're right. Let's try it.
Let's go make some phone calls.
I didn't even notice that shit.
Pay him with telephone bills.
Yeah, I know.
It's Gabriel that's paying
Good thing
him.
I don't live here.
The 90s. This is before long distance calling.
No, it's actually when it was more expensive than it ever was. It was the most expensive.
Hold on. We're going to break up Bell Atlantic and then let them 10 years later merge back into AT&T.
All right, let's see what she says to this random number she found in a book. I'm going to guess she goes, Grace Nakamura.
Hello?
Hi, I have a book of yours on Ludwig II. The author's name is Sir Richmond Chaphill.
Yes, how can I help you?
Well, I'm doing some research on Ludwig, and I was hoping you could get me in contact with the author.
I'm afraid Sir Richmond Chaphill is deceased.
Oh.
However, his son is living.
Oh. Well, is there any way you can put me in touch with him?
Just kidding, he's dead too.
Well,
I'm really desperate for a date.
Professor Barkley died at Yale University.
Sadie Hawkins.
He died over 100 years ago. What?
Thomas Chaphill's number in England is 41-20-555-771.
I love how the secretary
Thank
just
you very
has
much.
This on
I appreciate
hand.
It.
You're welcome.
And just gives it
Goodbye.
Out freely.
Bye.
Yeah. Well, good call.
I have a new person to stalk.
Yeah, I don't know who else to write.
Good call.
Let's call that number.
In the stream. We're going to call this number now.
Did you put it in her pocket?
Yeah, put it back. Time to call!
Look at this guy.
Chapel residence.
Hi.
This is Kelsey Grammer speaking.
Yeah.
I'm calling from Petersburg, Germany. Is Thomas Chapel there, please?
Speaking. What may I do for you, Miss
McNamara? Some love advice.
This is going to sound crazy,
but tough salad?
I have a copy of your father's biography on Ludwig II. I understand he had access to Ludwig's
diary. I think this guy was, I think his father was a giraffe. I'm not
sure. He didn't make a copy of it.
One was a giraffe, the other was Cullen Mockery.
Perhaps he took good notes.
He wrote down a complete translation in English. He said he couldn't make headway with the German version. Ludwig's
Do you think Wayne Brady is his hands right now?
Can you put down an English translation? Do you still
Whose
have it?
Whose phone is it anyway?
Well, unfortunately, my father was allowed to see the diary only on the grounds that he wouldn't publish the entire work. I can't let you see it. Have you tried contacting the National Archive?
This is going to sound crazy, but you're a fucking pig!
That's unfortunate.